We now move on to the retreating monsoon season. As the name suggests, and we will look at the next slides, the monsoon is retreating. What is the meaning of retreating monsoon? The strength of the monsoon from June to September was the maximum, and now the strength of the monsoon goes on decreasing. From June to September, you have seen how the monsoons arrive in different parts of the country, right up to Punjab and Himachal Pradesh and Jammu and Kashmir to the north. So after September, the extent to which the monsoons were able to reach into the interior goes on decreasing. Can you guess the reason why? Well, we'll know in subsequent part of the video. However, the direction of the monsoon remains the same, that is, the monsoon is still coming to India from the southwest direction. That is why this season is also known as the retreating southwest monsoon. Please emphasize that the wind direction is still from the southwest, and it is still monsoon because it continues to give some amount of rain during this time. What could be the causes of retreating monsoon season? After September, when the sun reaches the equator and we have the equinox again, the sun starts moving from the equator towards the Tropic of Capricorn, that is in the southern hemisphere. As a result, the temperatures over the Indian subcontinent continue to drop. So the low pressure which was created in India from June to September is now gradually replaced by high pressure. As the temperatures decrease, the atmospheric pressure goes on increasing. Let's look at the dateline by which the retreating monsoon season occurs in India. The 2 months where retreating monsoon is experienced in India are October and November. The monsoon withdraws from India in this sequence. The northern plains, the monsoon start retreating after 15 September, because by 15 September the sun is almost at the equator, so the temperatures begin to increase, temperatures begin to decrease in the northern plains first by 15th of September. Western Ghats, the monsoon starts retreating from 1st of October, when the central plains experience high pressure now. Kolkata continues to get rainfall till 15th of October. After 15th of October, monsoon winds retreat from Kolkata. Kerala is the last state from which the monsoon leaves the country. So in Kerala, the retreating monsoon season continues till 15th of November. Let's look at this illustration with the help of animation, how monsoons retreat from India. After September, the monsoon starts retreating from the northern plains first. Monsoon winds then retreats from Rajasthan and central India. Then the monsoon winds start retreating from the middle Ganga Valley. Monsoon winds retreat from the Deccan Plateau. The Western Ghats experience retreating monsoon after this by 1st of October. West Bengal and Orissa continue to get retreating monsoons. Finally, Kerala is the last state from which the monsoon retreats in the month of November. However, the monsoons continue to come till November from the southwest direction. That is why this season is known as the retreating monsoon season. But now, from October-November, winds start blowing from the Indian subcontinent towards the equator. So the monsoon winds go on retreating. Again, as you can see, as the cool winds start blowing from the northern plains towards Bay of Bengal, Kolkata experiences
retreating monsoon season.
At this time, a very interesting phenomenon occurs. The winds that blow from the plains towards the Bay of Bengal are cooler winds, while the water is still warm in the month of October and November. So there is low pressure over the waters of Bay of Bengal. While the monsoon winds, sub-monsoon winds continue to move towards the Indian subcontinent. So when these two winds meet, cyclones are created in the Bay of Bengal, which move in the anti-clockwise direction as they do in the northern hemisphere. And so these cyclones give some amount of rain to the eastern coast of India, specifically Orissa and Andhra Pradesh. Let's have a summary of retreating monsoon. The monsoons decrease in intensity as the land moves from low pressure to high pressure. In the northern plains, during this month, as the monsoon winds retreat, the sun starts shining brightly again, and this gives rise to a condition known as October heat. As the monsoons retreat, the sun starts shining very brightly, the heat suddenly increases in the northern plains, and this is the season where most people experience extreme heat, and because of which people fall ill a lot in the northern plains. Cyclones are formed on the eastern coast of India, and these cyclones give plenty of rain to the northern Sircars. Kerala is the last state from where monsoon withdraws, that we have already seen.